Thank you. Answer. creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the souls or getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell. From every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver. For no mortal can resist the evil of the thriller.
Another long day?
Well, you know how it is. No day is different than the last. Go to work, afterwards I come here. Pretty much how it goes.
No, 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 everyone!
Would you mind being a little quieter?
Why would we?
Look, I've been coming to this place for years. It's the only place I can enjoy some peace and quiet. And I will not have my experience jeopardized by you.
I'm going out for a smoke. I'll be right back.
People.
I don't know. I mean, they just started coming here. But, you know, there's a lot of them, so business is kind of picking up, so I'm kind of here for it. Hey, did you hear about the murder? Some poor girl had her throat slit.
Yeah, super sad. Tragic. But where are all these people, these freaks, coming from? I mean, 3 nights ago, this place was a peaceful spot, and now it's some kind of barn. Have you seen what they're wearing?
Listen, man. If it bothers you so much, you can find another place, right? I mean, we don't need you here. I mean, you tip like shit, and you do nothing but whine. So I'm kind of enjoying these people. I'm enjoying the money and the attention that I get. So find another place if you don't like it.
Did you guys all blow in from the city or something? Shouldn't you have stayed there? It's supposed to be a quiet lounge. It's not meant for your kind.
Did you hear about the murder last night?
Yeah, I did. So what? Murders happen all the time.
I don't know. I heard their killer was real cute.
Thank you.
lounge back. I keep killing them, but the freaks just come back in larger amounts. Why do they come back? Why do they want me to kill them?
Because that's what being goth is all about. To find beauty and excitement in things others consider disturbing. They choose to express themselves the way they do because they've been shunned all their lives. So they built a community that allows them to feel a sense of peace. You call us freaks, but you're practically one of us. Look at how you're dressed now. This is because you're expressing how you feel through the way you dress. All you're missing is one thing. See how nice do you look now?